Oh, hey guys, welcome back. Last time, we were doing so good, and then a sock question came up, and then Mr. Edward decided to help us out, said me and his father. So we're all surprised, and that got us standing in the story that fits. Yes, Mr. Ham is dragging his leg in the pixel, and that's because we're pretending to be Mr. Power. One person was injured in the one for that morning. And that person was Mr. Powers, not Mr. Hammer. Now why did he think it was Mr. Hammer who was injured? I think not. Maybe that it was at the one thing that morning. He would have known it was Mr. Powers who was injured. He saw that happen. Why did he tell you the wrong person? Miss Van Chris? Actually, you didn't hear anything from Miss Vanetta. You saw Miss Henry with your own eyes.
Yes, but wasn't it Miss Powers who was injured?
Yes, I remember. Mr. Hammer was dying today too. He was pretending to be Mr. Powers.
Oh!
And when was he doing this?
Well,
it would have been after he got the guilt samurai costume when he did you when he was murdered. Exactly. Mr. Bisping Chris, you met him, didn't you? You saw the steel samurai limping. And Mr. Hammer was in the steel samurai suit. That's why you were confused. That's why you thought it was Mr. Hammer who had been injured that morning.
Order!
Witness, can you refute this claim? Yeah, let's see. Sneak out this one, Ben Chris. Very well. I have a question for you. Oh no, why are the wheel killers always so persistent?
You do need a motor. What's your favorite?
Of course I can prove. Okay, I have proof. I'll show it to you. I present physical evidence. Why? The 20 badge. Yes, this.
Take that!
This is my proof.
This is the protocol before.
This photo reveals the motive in this murder. I might, aren't I, Miss Van Chris? 5 years ago, Mr. Hammer was at the height of his fame. With the Van Chris help, a terrible accident was swept under the carpet. Ladies and gentlemen, the case calling up for trial, it began on that day 5 years ago. Ironically enough, that accident precipitated Mr. Hammer's fall. His fall from stardom. His guilt weighed him down, no doubt. However, you must think Chris used Mr. Hammer. You made him work for you for petty change. Fingers to the present day, Mr. Hammer's last rule as the evil magister. Yes, undoubtedly, it was a constant source of shame for the X-Star.
One moment, Mr. Y. We are talking about motives here, yet you have only talked about Mr. Hammer. Almost seems as if it was Mr. Hammer who had killed D. Van Chris, not the other way around. What motive would Ms. Van Chris have?
Yes, that's why. According to what you say, I would have no reason to kill Mr. Hammer. It was a good source of income for me.
I never got rid of useful men. Pass your mind. Mr. Wright, being explained to,
Okay. Allow me to pretend to the court proving it.
Gotta look.
Take that!
This is my proof! And this tells us why Miss wants to kill Mr. Hammer. I say all it proves is mouse is wonderful.
That's why I'll ask you again. Explain the motive. Murder.
Okay, I'm a little worried now.
Must be one in here.
Can't be in there. Can't be this camera. Mr. Monkey Head, do your worst.
Dang it! Again!
Okay, I may have to use a safe state, guys.
Guys, this is getting really hard. Okay, I'm gonna try to do this.
Yeah, no motive on.
What's that?
The moment the hammer who was out for blood, all Ben Chris did was push him off the stairs in self-defense.
What's that now?
It's simple. Mr. Hammer was intending to kill Mr. Ben Chris.
What?
Wait, even I'm confused.
Go on it.
That man would drug Mr. Power to sleeping pills.
That chemist snuck into the dressing room. He still saw my costume. So I came and wore the costumes to fool the scared lady into thinking with power.
Then Zack made his way to the trailer.
And for what purpose you ask? To kill Devin Chris, who had so cruelly taken advantage of him all those years.
Oh. She snapped her smoking thing.
So you did do it, didn't you?
Yes, I am guilty. It was me.
Ha! We broke it out of you!
Someone calling ambulance! There's blood everywhere, we're too late! Miss Van Chris! What happened here? When Manuel fell from the trailer stairs!
Manuel!
Miss Van Chris, try to remain calm.
No! How could this be? How could this?
It was an accident. Mr. Hammer.
It was an accident.
No.
Don't
touch
me, Mr. Chris.
No. Please don't die. Please.
Wow, that is a dark past. It made me feel bad. A little bit. Not much.
Congratulations, Mr. Hammer. I lose again.
Yeah, I win! Even though the cutscene was really sad.
Not really though, not too bad.
Mr. Edward, who's Stephen Chris?
In the waiting room, Your Honor.
As calm as collected as ever.
Well, what? How is he still calm?
Oh, the game made this starting to get strange.
I see. Mr. White.
Yes, Your Honor.
Please report another about yet another miracle.
Thank you, Your Honor. I think not, Your Honor. Bill Powers was innocent. That he should be found, so it was only natural, not a miracle.
Yes, you're right.
Very well. This court finds the defendant, Mr. Bill Powers,
not guilty!
No! No!
I did it! The bad news is that there's still another chapter. Well, guys,
like, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys.